Welcome back to the news desk in New York, and a very good morning to everybody along the Pacific Network, which has just joined us. We have our first final of the day in the NCAA basketball tournament. North Carolina has advanced to the round of 16, but they had a great deal of difficulty before finally subduing James Madison by only 2 points, 52-50. Dean Smith, of course, trying to win his first national championship. Now, for those along the Pacific Network, you will have a triple header coming your way also. Everybody is going to be watching the Middle Tennessee-Louisville game. Then the whole network will travel to see Georgetown and Wyoming play. Then for you folks out west, well, the third game will be back in the Midwest region. You are going to watch Marquette and Missouri. And for those of you who are interested in that game, we do have a news update. Missouri's big center, Steve Stepanovich, will be able to play in that game. He injured an ankle in practice last Sunday. He was not practicing Monday or Tuesday, but he started to work out a little bit later in the week. Now, Moon McCrary, who was injured in the Big 8 tournament, also will be able to play in that game. So that indeed boosts Missouri's chances against Marquette in that game starting a little bit later in the Midwest. That game is down in Tulsa. But right now, Jim Thacker is standing by with the winning Tar Heels, and let's go back to him in Charlotte, North Carolina. Jim?
All right, Brett, I'm sure we can say it's a very happy Dean Smith, and we probably can add it's a relief Dean Smith right now.
Well, you know, James Madison beat Ohio State very easily, I thought. But we thought, a 55-50 game, and I hope we were going to have the 55, so we're very happy to have won. I thought we played very well. We didn't hear about that real well, but we played very well. Very well defensively.
We had a fine stretch, Dean, to stay on top of the second quarter of the game.
I thought we got our break in here. Our defense forced some turnovers, and I thought we played very well in the second half. James Madison's a good basketball team, and unfortunately, they haven't gotten the notoriety they deserve.
You gave them your best pressure, and they stood right in there.
They sure did. Of course, we had the game won, and then, Doherty was going after the ball. We said to go after the ball, and it can't be an intentional foul, but the officials are different nowadays, I guess.